So if you want to know how to get this look, then just keep watching and you will see. And I just have my hair in like slick back and it's a curly pony. So okay, so first guys, I'm just starting off with my eyebrows like everyone else does. And I just fill in my eyebrows. I don't try to make them like the Instagram models. I just try to make them look natural. So one of my eyebrows, this one, half of my eyebrow is literally not even there. So it's like a must for me to fill that in the morning. So I already moisturized my face with some cocoa butter, and you can see me putting more on extra by my lips because you do not want to put on makeup on a dry face. You'll just have some ugly looking makeup. Now I'm just going in with this Caldwell face primer that I got in my Ipsy box. It actually works really well, and I just use it after I put cocoa butter on to just give me extra moisture. I'm just gonna go dampen my beauty blender and I'm just gonna get that wet so I can do my foundation. I'm just taking my Dream Liquid Mousse foundation by Maybelline and Coco, and this foundation matches my skin perfectly. So if you think you have the same skin tone as me, then you should definitely try out this foundation. Now I'm just gonna put it on my beauty blender and begin to dab it into my skin. I'm just gonna apply it to my neck and make sure that my neck is matching my face. Now I'm just taking this concealer that I got from my beauty supply store, and it's in the color chocolate brown, and it's just a little bit lighter than my skin tone, and I'm just gonna apply it under my eyes and in between my eyebrows and like the space like above your chin cheeks, if that makes sense, or under your chin cheeks, whichever one. Here I just massively messed up, but we're just gonna roll with it and keep it there. I am so bad with this. Not only did I forget to say that I applied it to my freaking nose, but also to my freaking chin. So there we go. Now we're just gonna dab that in and blend, because you do not want that to be unblended and you look a hot mess at school. You don't want no girl, no thought to catch you slipping this year. And you might look a little busted last year, but it's a new year, new you. The cheap contour kit that I got from Five and Below, and I'm gonna beat my face. Brush is just another brush that I got from my Ipsy box. Going in with the darkest color on this freaking palette, because that's about the only thing that works. Honestly, make sure that your contour is blended in, because I went to school one day with my contour unblended and a girl called me out on it. So make sure that crap is blended. Hey guys, this is the finished look, and my camera shut off so I didn't get to film my eye and stuff, but I literally just did like some
pinkish eyeshadow on the outside, a brownish on the inside, and then like a white on the outer corners, an eyeliner and mascara, upper and bottom, and then just did some lipstick. So if you want a tutorial on how to do that, then just comment down below. But I hope you guys liked the video, and please like, comment, and subscribe down below. Thanks for watching, guys.